Lays an egg into a pouch that's a semi-permanent pouch, and when the egg hatches, it feeds the little baby with a little milk patch that it has, because the baby has a beak. It can't feed it with a nipple. So it feeds it milk like it would a mammal. And then as the baby grows its little spines and the mother can't have it in its pouch anymore, it digs a burrow and it puts the baby into the burrow and it goes back and feeds it every 5 to 6 days. They live in captivity up to about 25 years.